Today we will see configuration of Gmail SMTP with POSIX on Linux server to send mails. We will also take a look at the errors which we get often while sending mails using Gmail SMTP with POSIX. We will see solution of those errors. IV1-2104. But if you have yum-based Linux distributions like CentOS or Fedora, the configuration steps will still be same. First, I am going to install POSIX and mailutils package. Mailutils is the package to install the mail command. We will use it to send the mail on command line. But it does not mean you can send mails on command line only. You can use Gmail SMTP with POSIX to send mails using your web application of PHP, Python or any other server-side language. This is the command to install POSIX and mailutils. Here it is asking me to configure the POSIX. Here I need to choose second option, that is internet site. This is the system mail name. It can be your host name of your Linux server. Now POSIX and mailutils both are installed. I need to configure POSIX. At the bottom of the file, you will find it setting relay host is equal to blank. So I'm going to comment this line because we are going to define the relay host Gmail. This section of code we need to paste here. Here you can see we have defined the relay host, that is smtp.gmail.com, and these are the other settings which are necessary for POSIX configuration. Now I need to add the username and password of Gmail. So I'm going to create this file ssl_passwd. Here I need to add the Gmail credentials. This is the host name of Gmail SMTP. This is the port number. This is my username and this is the password. Now I am going to create a .db file using this command. It has created this db file, so this is encrypted file. So if anybody comes here, he or she is not able to see your password that is in plain text. So we can remove this plain text file. And your password and username that is safe, it is inside this encrypted file. Now we have added this parameter, that is csr.pam file. So our mail communication that is on TLS, so we need to add this cert file here. We have already added the parameter here, now we need to create the cert file. If you see this directory of Ubuntu, you will see there are lots of PAM file available. I have chosen this file, /tauta_primary_root_ca.pam. But suppose if this file is not available, you can see another file that is available. Or if both files are not available, then you can find some other files there and you can use them to create your csr.pam file. I am checking if this file is available or not. If this file is available, so I'm going to create csr.pem file using this command. Now csr.pem file is also created. Now I need to restart the Postfix server. Postfix service has been restarted. Now if you see this action, we need to activate a setting in Gmail, that is less secure app option should be on. It allows to send Gmail using third-party software, and Postfix is a third-party software. If you want Postfix should be able to send mail using Gmail, so this option should be enabled. You need to go here in the account section of Gmail. Here you will find this tab security. In this tab, this is the option less secure app access. I have already turned it on, but if it is off, so you need to make it on. Just click here and this setting will be off here, so you need to turn it on. But Gmail says it should be off. It recommends the setting should be off because Gmail does not want any third party application should be used to send Gmail, because it can be a security loophole. So that's why Gmail suggests you to keep this option off. But we are going to use Postfix to send mail using Gmail SMTP, so you need to make this option on. Now this option is on, so you will receive this email, critical security alert. You need to open this mail and it says someone has turned on this option. So if you check this activity here, you will find these two options, so you need to click here. Yes, it was me. So Gmail will confirm that it was you who made this option enabled. Now this option is also on, so I'm going to send mail using Gmail SMTP. So this is the mail command I'm going to use on terminal. So right now receiving address and sending address both are same. Now I need to check if I have received the mail. Yes, I have received one mail. So I am able to send mail using Postfix. I have configured the Gmail SMTP correctly. Now if you are not able to send mail after this configuration, so it means you are getting some error. First you need to check this file on your Ubuntu, or if you are using CentOS, Fedora or any other Linux distribution, you will get similar file in your log directory. You need to open this directory and you need to check the error. Generally there are three types of errors you will get there that you need to fix. First one is authentication required. If you are getting this error, it means make sure you have installed all the packages correctly. We have already installed Postfix and MailUtils, but these packages are already installed in the Ubuntu. So we have not installed these packages. These are the default packages. Make sure these packages are already installed. Once you are sure this package is installed, then you need to check second point, that is less secure app is on or not. If it is off, then you need to make it on and then you need to send mail again. But suppose you are getting this error, SSL authentication failed. It means you need to check this option. In this main.cf configuration file, we have added this option smtp underscore ssl underscore mechanism underscore filter is equal to plain. This attribute is there or not. If it is not there, then you might get this error. You need to add this attribute in the main.cf file and you need to send the mail again. But if you are not able to send the mail again and you are getting this error, start tls command first. Then first you need to check csr.pam this attribute is there in the configuration file or not. If this attribute is there, then have you created the csr.pam file using this command or not? If this file is already created, then have you restarted the postfix server or not? If server is already restarted, then you need to check tls option is on or not. You can find here we have used this tls option on here. SMTP underscore use underscore tls is equal to yes. So it means tls option is on in the configuration file. So if you follow these steps, you will not get these errors on your Linux server and you should be able to send mail successfully. I hope it will help you. Thank you for watching.